YouTube, subscribe to it. Poppy. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I see the yellow guy. And how come it doesn't say I got a viewer? That's crazy. Oh. Do you want a guy on my team? Yeah. Oh, I'm running the wrong way. Why are you shooting at me, blue guy? You're on my team. I don't even know where we're going. I don't even see me on the map. Jump in, I'm on your team, guys. Come on, get in the truck. Get in the truck, buddy. Or not. There's the yellow guy. You guys don't want the vehicle? Come on, let's take the vehicle. Oh, it's almost up. Oh, no, it's not. Hey, that thing's gonna blow up. What the fuck? Why'd you hit something? Hey, come here, quad guy. Come here, quad guy. What? Oh man, I ain't ready to bounce yet, guys. I got, like, no fucking armor. Got this shit-ass shotgun. Having fun on the quad, bastards. Is there a supply crate anywhere nearby? No. Damn it, you bastards, you're fucking fast as shit. Okay, I guess I can't climb over a fucking fence. Alright. Huh, I got the crossbow still. Oh no! I'm not gonna make it! Oklahoma where you make it. Yeah, I gotta get to that green circle before the big green blob gets behind me. Catches up to me. I'm scared, man. It's like right there. Oh, I'm scared. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. It's close. It's like right there, man. Oh, no. That blue guy's definitely not gonna make it, man. That blue guy's so dead, man. Oh, I can't get in that vehicle, man. Oh, man. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, what are you doing with the yellow guy? You're running the wrong way. Oh, I just seen somebody over there. No, I'm the green. On the little bottom left corner. Yeah, I don't think the yellow or green guy is gonna make it. Ah, I should have stopped with the backpack! I think so. Palmer, where you make it? I guess. I thought this was more of a defend and conquer thing as five people on a team. But I guess not. Like, it's pretty janky at first until you get into the combat. Just running around picking up shit. It's better than fucking Whatchamajigger. Fortnite, oh my god, that game is so horrible. Like, right on my six. Blue guy's like way the fuck up there. They're all back there. Orange guy's over there. Pink guy's over there. I don't know where yellow guy's at. Oh, yellow guy's up here with blue guy, it looks like. Let's go turbo. Oh, there's yellow guy. Inside the circle. Oh shit! I haven't played it. I heard it's dope as fuck, but I haven't played it. Let's go pick up the rest of the team. Stop! You just passed pink guy. Are you going for orange guy? Orange guy's gonna die! Let him go! Come on, orange guy. Hurry up. Hurry up. Get in the fucking truck. Alright, let's go get pink guy. There's pink guy. Get in pink guy. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yeah, alright, go, go, go. How'd you stand out? That's cool as shit. Look at him, look. How am I standing up now? What if I could blow us all up with this Rogalon or this thing? Crossbow. There's some over there. It's a supply crate. Get it. Get it. Go, go, go. Oh no, there's somebody else. Let me out. Let me out, damn it. How do I get out? Did they all just leave me? What? Oh, I got ran over? Are you fucking shitting me? Dude, that's dude. Cause my fucking teammates just left me. I guess. There's only 19 more people alive. 18, 16. In the top left corner over there, where the 16's at. I don't know what the 9 stands for. Kinda wish my teammates didn't leave me while I was looting that fucking crate. I'd still be alive. That's fucking janky as shit. You guys are going into the poison. Dumbasses. Wow, that smirks. That smirkle. That smirkle is super small right now. The smirkle. The green smirkle on the mini map. What vaginas are just sitting there watching? Get in there. They're vaginas. There they go. Yeah, get in there, kill shit. There's only 12 guys left. There's 3 of you. That's 4 each. There's one right there on the quad. Get him, get him, get him. Shoot him. Shoot that makalaka. Quit hitting the dirt. Get down! Oh, you should have ran him over! Oh, look, that car exploded. That's dope. That's how I got fucking killed. I got run over. Seriously? Get the guy in the Jeep! Oh. Nice! Well, they just killed one. There's 9 left. 6 more, I guess, unless they're not counting the team. Shoot those fucking people. What are you doing, man? Oh, get that one. Run him over. Run him over. Get that marker left. Yeah, he dead. Nice. Get that one. Oh, he dead. What? How did he not die? He just got runned over. There it goes. 6 more. There's one. There's another one. Someone got shot down. Put a crossbow into that fucking truck, man. What are you doing? What are you waiting on? Stay on him. Stay on him. He's up. He's up. Yeah, he down. Nice. Good work, purple guy. Fucking orange guy just sitting there not doing shit. You see that? You missed every shot. Still missing. Still missing. You're missing. You're missing. You wasted ammo. You're shooting at a car, dude. You're gonna shoot way before that, dude. Nice. We won. Woo! And I didn't have to do anything. Yeah, I think this would be way better if we were all mic'd up and playing together instead of just some random Joes. You still there? Yo. Alright, did you start downloading this game yet? Right on. Yeah, we won. That's pretty cool. I didn't do shit, but. Alright, man, I'll catch you in a few. Never even shot. Yo, what up? Hello. I need a pair. What? Yeah, I can hear you. I need a pair of boots if you can find any. Let's kill some motherfuckers. Boots and I'm good. Go get the blue guy. We'll just leave him. That's cool. One of them.
What up?
What up?
Hello?
Hello? Fucking A, man. Fucking people.
Hey.
Not a lot. Checking out this game.
What is it?
Battle Royale. H1Z1 Battle Royale.
Is it like free?
Yeah, it's free. So I'm checking it out. It's like Fortnite, just not as gay and cartoony.
I was gonna say, I hate Fortnite. Oh my god, people have been sending me all kinds of Fortnite shit. I'm just like, I don't wanna play, leave me alone.
Yeah, I mean, it's the same concept. The big battles and everything, but there's no building.
I've never ever played it.
Oh. Well, it's just a giant fucking battle, and the map keeps getting smaller and smaller. It starts off with like 90 people, and as the map progresses, or the fight progresses, it forces everybody into a smaller area of the map. You do that so that the fucking matches don't last for hours at a time, because people are camping and hiding, so they're constantly forcing people into a smaller area.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. This is like that, but there's none of the gay fucking cartoony bullshit, like building walls and towers and fucking ramps all the way up to the sky and then jumping down on people. There's none of that gay shit. This is just legit, just... jump into a match, hurry up, find some gear.
Fighting.
Yeah, it's I guess it would be third person. I don't know, let me see here in a second. I think it's third person. FPS. Well, THPS, I guess. Third person. TPS. But it's not bad. Yeah, it's third person. It's not bad. I joined a fucking match that I'm supposed to have four other people with me, and I'm all by myself against 73 people, so this is gonna be fucking fun.
Oh shit.
Yeah. So far the lowest I made it was down to the bottom seven. I fucking lucked out. I had this one spot, right in the middle of the fucking action. I had this light machine gun. So I was just poking my head out every once in a while, just blasting people, got back into cover, and people are running by me and didn't even know I was in there. One dude ran right into the fucking little box that I was in, and I shot him right in the fucking face, killed him. He never even seen me. I'm like, oh my god, that's fucking great. Awesome. It was awesome. I was like, that's too fucking fun.
Only you.
Right? Well, me and my team, because I was actually in a group of five in that match, me and my team go rolling five deep in to get this fucking drop crate, and we got fucking swarmed, and I ended up dipping out, like, not too far from my team, but I dipped into a spot with cover, and my teammates died. And I survived. I was the only one alive in my team. Nice, I just found a purple weapon. That's fucking dope. I ain't got nothing else but a purple weapon. Ooh, backpack. Shotgun. Oh, no, give me back that other helmet. Thank you. I need some boots.
I'm trying to figure out what I want to play. I've not been much for... I've been letting Maddie play Minecraft. It's just... yeah. She's been wanting to play. I'm like, alright, whatever. And, go to sleep, Ella! And, yeah, she's gone this week, so.
This game's not very big. It shouldn't take that long.
Is it under the first stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, it's almost time for new stuff. Excited! Next month! The fuckers are gonna get on ESO and play the new stuff with me, right?
No.
Yes, you are.
Do I get boots? I guess I didn't have boots because I just put a pair on. Cool. Alright, now I'm fully stacked. There's a Jeep. Perfect. I'm so fucked. I'm all by myself. Everybody else is in the team. Well, I was supposed to have a team. I joined a random set of five, but no. Get fucking put in here all by myself. There's nothing here that I need. Ooh, supply drop. It's a green one. Kinda shitty, but I might get some better armor. Oh shit, there's like fucking four people here. Yeah, you guys can have that. I'm just gonna go ahead and roll out. Oh, they're shooting at me. This isn't a game where you do very well by yourself against four people. Come on, hurry up, crate, hurry up, crate, hurry up, crate, open up. They're not coming yet. I hear him. Oh, nice, I just drove right by. Sweet, I'll go back and pick up my loot then. Hurry up and got back in my vehicle, because I had to dip out. Woo! I got all good weapons now. Good armor. Oh wait, no, I don't have good armor. I got a good helmet though. You can run people over in this game too, it's great.
I'm not gonna listen to download. Oh wait, no I'm not. It won't let me.
Huh?
Not available for purchase. Oh wait, you already own Pigeon Plus Hat. How do I own this?
Black Horizon? Or H1Z1?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh wait, that's not it. Never mind. I was hitting the add on thing. I just. There we go. Oh shit, what time is it? It's already 9 o'clock. So, I was in the emergency room on Saturday, simply MIA, because I didn't stay all week last week, and like finally got dragged to the ER on Saturday. Damn it! You have two infections, and I'm like, oh great.
That's not good.
No.
Am I getting chased?
No.
Where's that sound?
Oh, shh. What? Yeah, no. Medicine to go to me?
I hear something in the game and I don't know what the fuck it is.
I need to get out of the store and I have Skyrim re-downloading thing about the end. So I need to pause it because it's going to take a few hours. It's actually going to take 30 minutes because this is not bad. I'm gonna let the other one start. Oh, 10 gigs, that's not bad.
Oh, it's really that big? I didn't know it was even that big. I thought it was smaller than that. Fuck, there's 42 people left? Goddamn. I was gonna try to just drive around and hide. Oh, there's a supply drop. Am I gonna be the first one to it? Looks like it. Looks like I'm the only one here. Oh shit, oh shit. Fuck you motherfuckers, you can have the supply crate. Fuck off, stop shooting me.
35 minutes, says.
Wow, that's so shitty. I didn't realize my gun was burst action. Okay, so the AR-15 sucks in this game because it's a burst action rifle. That's dookie. It just got me killed.
Not good.
No. I don't know if Nature's downloading this. I hope. Get Villain to download it and then that'll be... You can have groups of five in this. What? Can't hear you.
Can't.
No, you're breaking up.
I'm connected to my remote.
Well, that came in clear.
Well, no, that was weird. Let's say if you get them in on it too, that's four.
Yeah, me, you, Nature, and Villains, four, and you can have a group of five.
Mm-hmm. So one random.
Yeah, one random asshole. We could just fucking kill right out the gate, be an asshole and just kill him right out the gate, run him over with a vehicle or something.
Can you do that? You can kill your own people?
Yeah. I don't know if you can shoot him and kill him, but I know you can run him over because it happened to me. I was running and I didn't realize that my one teammate had a vehicle and he come running, flying up behind me on a quad and rented me over. Oh, I flipped out and I rage quit and I was so pissed.
That's pretty shitty.
Right?
One hit out of 10.
He didn't even try stopping or anything. He just straight flyby just ran me right the fuck over and kept going like it wasn't even there.
The fuck?
Right? I was so mad.
I mean, at least, hey, dude, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that, you know?
At least he didn't fucking stop and take all my gear. He just kept going. Probably should have stopped.
Oh, he could have done that?
Oh, yeah. You can take your teammate's gear. Oh, yeah. Once a player drops... Yeah, well, I mean, you're dead. You only get one life. Yeah, once a player drops an item, it turns it into like a little knapsack on the ground. You just go over, click it, and then it explodes with all the stuff that they had, and you just pick up whatever you want. It's pretty cool. It's a lot better when you do run with people, because then you got someone watching your back.
Yeah.
And if you end up rolling up on more than one person at a time, you get a fighting chance. There's no way you can take four people on at a time in this game. Unless you're like super fucking stealthy
about
it.
Did you just try it?
Yeah. Yeah, one guy killed me. There was three and one of them killed me because he was the first one that seen me. Oh, excuse me, but I didn't realize my gun was a fucking semi-auto.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that too.
Yeah, which... Even if not, he probably still would have killed me because I don't know what type of gear he has. Because there's different color gear that you can pick up. White weapons, green, blue, purple. I don't know if there's gold. I haven't seen a gold weapon yet, but I know there's purple.
Hey, give me a second. I'm gonna run in my room and grab my charger from my phone. It's dying. I'll be right back.
All right.
She was out there while it was raining. I'm like, I wish she just ducked under the floor.
What's happening? What up? She's AFK for the moment. I got her downloading this game. You jumping in? You wanna do a match? You wanna do a match? You wanna do a match? You wanna do a match?
Okay, so I have a turkey in my backyard.
You gonna pick
me
up?
And she's been there for 2 days.
You gonna pick me up?
I'm gonna... What?
You gonna pick me up?
Hey, it's nature! I can't pick you both up. Sorry. It's not, you know, within my capabilities to do that. But I have a turkey with 3 babies in my backyard.
Nice.
And my brother has so... Listen, my brother has so kindly named them for me. Their names are Thanksgiving, Christmas, Thanksgiving 2, and Christmas 2.
Right? Wow.
They're gonna be our dinner for Thanksgiving and Christmas for the next 2 years, apparently.
Hell yeah.
But I don't know how the fuck I'm like...
You break it up. Break it up. No idea what you're saying.
Shut up. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Can you hear? Okay. So, my ex-husband brings my... Shut the fuck up before I punch you in the face, okay? Shut up.
You gonna pick me up?
I hate you both. I hate you both. I fucking hate you both.
You gonna customize your character what little you can real quick? Change your guy around and whatever else you want to do real quick before we start it? You can't really do much at the beginning, but it's cool. Yeah, you can change your skin color and... probably about it. Your hat. You can change your hat. Nobody wants to be a black guy. That don't work. I mean, in this game you
Are
might because they run
even
fast
the black
as shit.
Guys don't want to be black guys?
Right? Black guys don't want to. Well, I know. I see black guys in this game. They probably run faster. I think you could be a little Asian chick too. I don't know. Nope. You could be a white chick or two black chicks. Oh, yep, nope, there's the Asian chick. Okay, I thought there was. My guy's so dorky looking. Yeah. The cool thing is you fucking... All that shit to unlock, you get it while you're playing. You get, like, crates and shit. For completing missions. Or the daily challenges. You gotta pick one up. It sucks in this game. It's a burst action rifle. I just had one. It got me killed. I didn't realize it was burst action. Well, I mean, it probably won't get me... Yeah, I just wasn't expecting it to be burst. So I pulled the trigger and it was just and it stopped. By the time I realized it was burst action, I was dead. Oh, is there? Oh, it's because he's like... That's the motion, he goes backward and then he goes forward because he bends over laughing. Mm-hmm. Is it actually called Pimp Hand? Oh no, Wave. Or something, I don't know. Blow Kiss. Yeah, they're pretty. You ready? Do some duos, I guess.
I'm working on it. This is I've got 29 minutes left. It's like at 3.9 gigs.
Yeah, mine only took like an hour or two, and I was playing For Honor in the background, so I didn't think it was that big. I didn't see how many gigs it was, though. I just knew it wasn't that big.
Yeah, 10.6.
It's quite some size though. 10.6. I didn't realize it was that big. Where you at? Where you at? You the blue guy? I'm gonna look for the blue guy now. I sees you. See me? The yellow guy standing right beside you. What's up, blue guy? So, hold a direction. Hit up on your direction, and then that'll be your emotes. Nothing really right now. It's nothing yet. This is just like, yeah. R1's to throw grenades. I think if you hold R1, you can switch between them. I never throw grenades, so I'm not 100% sure on that. Yeah, it only lasts for a minute, and then you can get on a helicopter. Wee! Wee! Parkour, get out of the way, guys! You're blocking us from getting on the helicopter. Fucking dicks. Right? Why they gotta stand right there? They're laughing. Ah, I was so close. I can't even get on it from the side. Those bastards, why they gotta be standing right there? I'm trying to get to the chopper. Ah, I made it. Haha, fuck you guys. Standing there. Yeah, right. No, right here in this corner.
That's hilarious.
Ah. Yeah, kind of jump like behind where that guy's. Ah, pulled us in. Okay, now we're fucking a-holes. Why do they gotta stand there? The one guy made it. Cause my name's Hoppy, so I'm good at jumping. Don't worry, I suck ass too, don't worry. Just shoot people in the face. That's it. Don't use the shotgun.
Oh, that totally reminded me of something. Did you ever play Borderlands?
Yeah.
Play the second one?
Yeah.
Play some shooty? Do you remember?
Oh, your right joystick. Kind of pull down on it and you'll land faster. Yeah, there's. Don't. That's okay, you're gonna land by me somewhat. We're not gonna land near anything fucking good. Which sucks. I seize you.
Face McShooty, do you not remember him? Alright, hang on, this is gonna happen. Listen, this is guy.
Get it up and have it! Face shot! Boom! Brains everywhere! Not the knee, not the arm, not the spine! Face! It has to happen! Face! Tired of waiting! No more waiting! Need a face shot! Boom! Squish! Yay! In the face! Not so complex! Need it! Want it! Need it! Have to have it! Face shot! Boom! Brains everywhere!
Yeah,
not the knee! What? Not the arm!
He does! He's like, shoot me in the face!
Shoot me in the face! Do it! Shoot me in the face! Face! Now! Bullet in the face! Want him! Need him! Gimme! And the sound of the bell! It will be face shooting o'clock! Bong! Knock, knock! Who's there? Shoot me in the face! End of joke! I'm gonna sing a song! Shoot me at the end of it! Da 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 bong! I notice you haven't shot me in the face! Curious as to why! Maybe you're weighing the moral pros and cons, but let me assure you that— Oh my god, shoot me at the goddamn face! What are you waiting for?! Thank you!
Thank you!
Did you not go and do that side quest?
I might have.
Oh my god. Oh, it's so fun. Like, it just, it's hilarious. He's hilarious. It's one of the bandits. And he was up in the, one of the areas you go towards the end. It's the place where you find bread.
There's a shotgun there if you want it. It's kind of dookie, but... Come over here to the squad. You had to get off the quad yet? Yeah. Nice, you got an AR-15 too. Or not the AR, but submachine gun. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, you're good. Just try to find some boots, some armor. It'll be called makeshift armor. There's another shotgun, I don't want that. Nice, if you find another one, let me know. You want band-aids? Bandages and first aid kits. First aid kits are stronger. L1. Here's another helmet over here if you don't have a helmet yet. Another pair of boots over here. Nice makeshift armor. Did you get the boots? Combat boots right here. Oh, you must have already had them. And then there's a helmet over here. You see on our... You see on our name bars? No, I don't know. I don't want it.
Oh my god, 5.5. It's taking too long.
But on our health bars, you see the gold and the blue bars. That's your helmet and your shields. Oh wait, shh, everyone. There's a supply drop over here. I'm listening to it. It's in this building here.
I didn't know we could listen to it.
Yeah, it's making a sound. Come here, nature.
Alright, this is gonna happen.
What gun is that? You can take that helmet. I got the gun out of it. You can take the helmet. I don't know. Makeshift armor. I hear a quad too. He's right outside. I shot him a couple times. Oh, he just got in another vehicle. Don't worry about it. Alright. I gotta find some ammo for this gun. I don't know what it takes. I don't think so. We gotta get inside this green circle. Straight ahead. Kinda sorta straight ahead. Here, back to the quad. I hear another one. Oh, that's you. Scared the shit out of me. I'm like, oh no, there's another one coming. I think so. Yeah. You can go through water too. Alright, let's head towards that purple thing on the map right there. Oh, it's just a campsite. Fuck you, picnic table. Yeah, it is. If we can find a vehicle that isn't a quad, we'll just both ride together. Because quads suck. You gotta look out the back. There we go. Over here right now. Now we gotta get back inside that green circle. I'm gonna see if we can find a supply drop. There's one over there, straight ahead. You see it coming down in the sky? I can't tell what color it is yet. We're far as fuck from it. It's blue. Blue or purple, I can't tell. What? Fuck you, tree stump. Oh, right here. Grab. Quad. I hear a quad right there to our right. Or our left, I mean. Nice. Don't worry about him. He's probably heading. Get in. You can shoot him through the front. I don't care if you break the windshield. Get that other one. Right there. He should be dead. I just ran him over. Oh, he's not dead. Even though I just ran him over. What the fuck? Is the guy like fucking invincible to being run over or something? No! Aw, damn, that sucks. Fuck it. My bad. I ran him over twice! I don't know how he's still alive. Yeah, it's fucked up. I don't know. He should have died.
Like 17 minutes it says. Damn it.
Yeah, it's another reason I don't like the quad. I don't have any fucking armor. So do I. Out of here. Probably a supply drop coming in. Your fire is off to my right. Yep, that sucks. I'm scared to fall down this mountain. I don't know if I'm gonna take fall damage or not. Ahead of me somewhere, it sounded like. Wow. Are you fucking serious? I blasted him. I blasted him with so many fucking shots, and he almost kills me that quick. Look at that! Dude, fucking... Oh, he had a fucking sniper. What a pussy. I fucking headshots, though. Oh, man. I had a fucking assault rifle. I picked up a purple assault rifle out of that one crate. Yeah, I should have grabbed the sniper. No, hit circle. I think it's over once the team loses. Oh, I got a new customize. A new backpack skin? Cool. Nope, I'm ready when you whiz. Didn't help we dropped in a fucking shit spot and spent the first like 5 minutes running. No, normally you drop down right on top of something, not out in the middle of the fucking mountains like we did. Oh, there's vehicles in. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. All right, you can get to the helicopter. Get to the chopper. I know, sees you. Oh, there's you, Is. You're not jumpy up here. Meh. Ah, they made it through. Meh. Oh. It's too funny. Y'all suck. Oh, did someone make a buy? Bastards. No. Bastard. This is our helicopter. Block in the front of the helicopter. Okay, let's look down. Is that a building right below us? Oh, I'm just... No, hold down on your direction, right directional. And try to land on this black spot right below us. Yeah, it's a big-ass parking lot. Yeah, it's a huge fucking parking lot. Bam. It don't matter how fast you come down either, you're not gonna need to take fall damage. So you don't... I think it's just the opposite on your joystick. There's a pair of boots over here. I haven't had it yet. Here's a makeshift armor right here by me. Find any. I don't see another AR or actually wait here, I do have two here. I just dropped a gun right here. Right here. Oh. Nice. I'm gonna see if it says there's a vehicle here. Left or down on the directional. They both work. It's just left is stronger if you have a first aid kit. If not, it's down on directional. It says there's a vehicle here, but I don't see it. Oh, it's a fucking quad, gay. I hear a thing. Yeah. Oh, nice, a sniper? Fucking dope. Nah, I've got 9 of them. Probably another quad. Yep. You good on armor? Take the first aid kit. There's a shotgun there. No, you can pick up more guns once you get a backpack. Another quad incoming right there. We got all the good shit from there anyways. You wanna go back? Might, maybe not. I know. Yeah, let's just bounce. There's like 4 people here. I don't like the whole you can't shoot in front thing on the quad. We gotta get inside the safety zone anyways. Looks like there's another vehicle right up here somewhere. Hopefully it's a Jeep or something. Oh no, it's another fucking quad. I know. I'm just saying, we almost just hit him. Go over here, see if we can snag another vehicle. Ah, it's a fucking quad, too. Get the fuck out of here with all these quads. There we go. Right? Let everybody. Oh, there's a supply drop. Yeah, there's a supply drop straight ahead. Green light, you see it? Through the trees. Hopefully the first one's here. Looks like it. There's an AR-15 if you want it, and some rounds, AK-47, I want that. I want my sniper back, though. You can have... Here's tactical body armor, too. Take that. I already have a good armor. Good... Oh, grab these rounds! No... Oh, that's alright. I got 140 rounds for it. Alright, let's go. Where's that supply drop? Right there. Far as fuck away. three of them coming down. I've always wanted to do that in real life. Hopefully this one's like purple or fucking an orange drop. Oh, it's a big one. Nice. Hopefully we're the first ones there. Goddamn wall. No, don't glow, don't glow. Fuck, it's glowing now and it's purple. That means people are going to be trying to show up for this one. It's almost open. It's open. You can have the Marauder. 516 rounds. Tactical helmet. There's another tactical helmet. Grab it. Nice. Let's go. Nope, I can't pick it up. Oh. Yeah, fuck them. That I'm not sure. There's another supply drop right here, though. Somewhere. Right there, I see it. Hopefully no one else is at this one yet, either. Yeah.
Oh, okay. It just popped up.
Looks like we got everything out of this one. Get back and get in. Nice.
Downloaded.
Nice. This game match won't last much longer. There's another supply drop right there. Oh, there's two more. Nice. Oh, and they're right fucking beside each other. Nobody's got them yet because their glow would go away. Here's this if you want it. Oh, fuck, I just blue screened out.